Solution of this question is here given H is equal.